An Illinois state trooper is okay after a very close call on Interstate 70 in Fayette County. Police say the trooper was inside his patrol car on the side of the highway with his lights on when a semi-truck crashed into his car. Happened just after 6 o'clock this morning. The trooper was treated and released from a nearby hospital. The truck driver was cited for failing to move over for an emergency vehicle.